kill nobody. Right here, right now, the weekend.
Sprayberry. I'm Prince Hamilton. Today is Wednesday, August 23rd, 2017.
And I'm Kate Cole, and welcome to today's edition of The Swarm. Now at this time, please stand for the pledge, followed by a moment of quiet reflection.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today's quote of the day is, "Do what you have to do until you can do what you want to do," by Oprah Winfrey.
All current, waived, and monitored ESOL students, join the ESOL Remind for updates, info, and more if you have not done so. You can also find the Remind info outside her door, room 209. Text 81010, the message, at 36K82B. Don't have a mobile phone? Go to the website below.
Let's hand it over to Aaron for this week's Student Teacher Profile of the Week.
Don't you forget about me. Don't.
Hey, Sprayberry, I'm Aaron Davidson, and welcome to Student Teacher Profile. To start things off this week, our student is Robert Wall. Robert is a senior here at Sprayberry and is the Anime Club president, the co-president of the Art Club, and is an officer in the FCCLA. Robert was born in Smyrna, Georgia, and 5 years from now, he sees himself finishing up college and becoming an art teacher. He says that the reason he wants to become an art teacher is because of his love for drawing and helping others. His favorite TV show is Your Lie in April, while his favorite movie is My Neighbor Totoro. His favorite food is honey buns, and he has one dog named Spirit. His idol is Miss Palin, and if he could live anywhere in the world, he would live in Tokyo, Japan. Now on to our teacher for this week, we have Coach Taylor Hightower. Coach Hightower is our head varsity baseball coach here at Sprayberry and teaches health and personal fitness. He has been teaching here for 1 year, and 5 years from now he sees himself still teaching here. And Coach Hightower was born in Cartersville, Georgia. His favorite food is Five Guys Burgers and Fries, and his favorite movie is The Revenant. His favorite TV show is Stranger Things, and if he could live anywhere in the world, he would live in the mountains, somewhere in the mountains. Finally says that helping kids succeed is the reason why he is motivated to do his best every single day. And that's all we have for you this week, Sprayberry. We'll see you next week. Peace.
Thanks, A.A. Ron. Now off to Erica with today's announcements.
Good morning, Sprayberry. I'm Erica Reed, and on this day in history, in 1861, James Stone, a light-skinned fugitive slave passing for white, was the first African-American to fight in the Civil War. The SAT word of the day is obcue, meaning impenetrable by light, not reflecting light. Students, don't forget that the FCA meets every Friday morning in the LGI, and all students and staff are welcome. After school tutoring is Monday through Thursday, science and social studies on Mondays and Wednesdays, math and English on Tuesdays and Thursdays, Spanish on Mondays, French is on Thursdays, and tutoring lasts until 4:30, and there's no tutoring on Fridays. Teachers and students, don't forget to have all cars removed from the band practice lot by 4 o'clock every single day. Attention all freshmen. Are you interested in getting involved at Sprayberry? Were you a part of the student council in middle school? Do you have any great ideas how to make Sprayberry a better school, help out with school spirit, or just have the desire to help your school and community? While hoping something great, to put on, while having something great to put on your college application? If you answer yes to any of these questions, then Sprayberry Student Government Association is looking for you. If you are interested in joining this nationally recognized club, come pick up an application to join SGA outside Mrs. Reinhardt's room, room 108. Applications are due at the first meeting this Thursday at 7:45 a.m. in the LGI, which is the auditorium near the lunchroom. The math team is looking for more members. It is a great way to improve in math, get your volunteer hours, and add another club to boost your college application. We meet every Monday after school to prepare for competitions for an hour in Mrs. Maddox's room, room 303. We also have a math team AO for those who cannot stay after school. Dues are only $15, and that includes pizza and a radical shirt. Come join our team and meet some cool people. The Foreign Language Club will have its first meeting on Wednesday, August 23rd at 3:45 p.m. in room 210. The first five students to show up will receive a free t-shirt. And if two students apply for an officer position, they will also receive a free t-shirt. Please come ready and motivated because it's all about you. Congrats to all those on the cross country team for their first race of the season. Top two finishers for the boys team were Dominic Modi and Coleman Greer. And the top two finishers for the girls were Shivani Ramkumar and Lauren Powell. The team is back in action this weekend in Rome. Now, for support with a real meaning, also known as SWARM, is still accepting applications for the organization, but the application process will close tonight at 11:59 p.m. No applications will be accepted after this time, so make sure you scan the QR code posted around the school with a QR reader or your Snapchat app. Now back to Prince and Kay.
Thanks, Erica. Any boys interested in trying out for basketball should plan to attend the informational meeting on Wednesday, August 30th in room 510 at 8 a.m. If you cannot attend or miss the meeting, you should see Coach Carver for the handout.
The Poetry Club kicks off today after school in the Media Center. The day we've all been waiting for, our first meeting of the new school year, is this afternoon from 3:30 to 5 o'clock. Come join us and unleash your inner poet. See you there.
Let's hand it off to Eduardo with today's International Minute.
Hi, I'm Eduardo Rodriguez, and this is International Minute. In Sierra Leone, hundreds of people have been killed and 600 went missing after torrential rains early Monday caused mudslides and transformed city streets into fast-moving rivers of muddy water, washing away everything in their paths. One worker at the city morgue who was not authorized to speak to reporters said he has seen as many as 400 bodies in the aftermath. Heading to Europe, Spain saw one of its most violent days in recent memory when a terror attack occurred in Thursday in Barcelona that left 13 people dead and more than 100 people injured. To the north, a ball of light lit up the night in Scotland. Astronomers believe that the light was probably a low-altitude meteor that turned into a fireball. To the Middle East, Saudi Arabia will open its land borders to Hajj-bound Qatari pilgrims and pay their expenses, according to Kingdom State Media. To the Far East, four satellite photos shot less than a month after MH370 disappeared in 2014 showed 70 objects drifting on the ocean in the vicinity of the predicted crash zone, the Australian Transport Safety Bureau said Wednesday. All right, Sprayberry, back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Eduardo. Now over to Kelsey with the weather.
I'm Kelsey with the weather forecast. So today we'll have scattered thunderstorms, a high of 89 and a low of 70. Tomorrow will be partly cloudy with a high of 87 and a low of 65. And Friday will be partly cloudy with a high of 87 and a low of 68. Now back to Prince and Cade.
Thanks, Kelsey. Now let's take a look at a short video about Knowledge Dress Closet.
My name is Nala Taryn Wilson. I started the dress club at Sprayberry to help with the affordability of prom dresses. I'm having my first dress closet this Saturday from 10 to 2 in the main gym. If you could come out and support, all girls get dresses for free for homecoming. That would be a lot of support, yeah.
Thanks, Nala. That's all we have for you today, Sprayberry.
Remember, teachers, all announcements must be submitted before 8 a.m. to sprayberrynews@gmail.com.
Remember, Jackets, as Principal Sharp always says, Sprayberry is a four-year institution. Together we swarm.
Together we swarm.